answer. Great and mighty things that we know not. Great and mighty things that we know not. Great and mighty things that we know not. Yes, Lord, Mazuzi Atalada. He said there is therefore no enchantment against Jacob. Neither is there any divination against Israel. He said, who is he? That we cause them that the Lord has blessed. The Lord has blessed us. No man can curse us. The Lord has blessed us. Yes, Lord, our sacrifice of praise, our sacrifice of thanksgiving, hallowed be thy name, O God. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Hallowed be thy name, hallowed be thy name, hallowed be thy name in all the earth, hallowed be thy name in the north, hallowed be thy name in the south, hallowed be thy name in the east, hallowed be thy name in the west, hallowed be thy name. Yes, Lord, my excellent. Yes, Lord, man, you cause walls to fall. Bible said the children of God that we are praising the Lord. The walls of Jericho fell down flat. Yes, Lord, my you cause wars to cease. He said, who art thou mounting before Zerubbabel? He said, you shall be made a plain. He said, praise await thee in Zion. Praise await thee in Zion. Praise await thee in our homes. From our homes, praise will rise up to you. Praise will rise up to you. Praise will rise up to you. From our streets, praise will rise up to you. Mayana Bob Shaka Payanda Libra Tatus Yanada. Mayana Bob Shalia Labrado. From the airwaves, my Father, praise will rise to you. Oh, glory to the Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Father. Woo! Lord, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Take all the glory, Lord.
Yes, take all the glory,
take all the honor.
Hallelujah.
People of God, it's an interesting time to be alive. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's a blessed week for us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Glory be to the Father. I'd like us this morning to call someone. I'd like us to wake someone. I'd like us to put it, you know, on the airwaves and let someone know that Jesus is Lord. And let someone know that he is the one that causes walls to fall. He is the one that causes war to cease. And so I'd like you on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube, on MixLR, whichever platform you are, can you just go ahead and share? Go ahead and invite someone. Go ahead and let someone know that there is a people that is calling upon the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Bible said, they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. He said, they shall mount up with wings. As if, he said, they shall walk. They will not be weary. They will run and they will not faint. It's a week that will mount up with wings, yes, as eagles. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. No wonder it's scripture. He said, have you commanded your morning? Have you commanded your morning? For us, it's a blessed week. It's a blessed week. It's a blessed week. People of God, I don't know what will determine your week. Glory to the Father. What will determine your week? That we have come to a place. The Bible says we have come unto Mount Zion. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A company of innumerable multitude. A company of angels. That is where we have come. Glory to the Father. I thank God because God's word never fails. God's word never fails. And so, child of God, it is your week to possess. Your week to possess your possession. Your week to stand and to make your decrees. Ah! Glory to the Father.
Hallelujah.
Glory to the Father.
Hallelujah.
Just a quick one before we go into the scripture. Today is our day of thanksgiving. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I remember yesterday, watching channels. And they asked the spokesman of the military. He said, why Operation Crocodile Smile this time? He said, everyone who has followed the military knows that in their calendar, this time of the year, they have such program. So, child of God, what is in your own program? What is in your agenda for this week? Will you want anything to stop it? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Today is a day of thanksgiving. Nothing will stop it. Nothing will stop it. Nothing. He said, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. I like someone to just go ahead and praise the Lord. Every time you praise him, it shows that there is breath in you, that there is life in you. Just go ahead and praise your God. Go ahead and appreciate him. Go ahead and give thanks unto him. Go ahead and magnify his name. Go ahead, Mayatalado. Bible say, early in the morning I will seek you. Malika la brakatuski and the leprado shalabrado. Early in the morning our praise will rise unto thee. Malesusi and the leprado. Nothing will deny us of praising our God. Nothing will stop us. Mayakapayanda lepo shalabrado. Shakapayanda lebrado. Early in the morning my praise will rise to you. Early in the morning, Mazakopayanda. He said, give him no rest. He said, praise, await thee in Zion, O God. The one who is faithful. The one who is the promise keeper. The one whose word stands. Your word never fails. He said, the heavens and the earth, they can pass away, but the word of our God remains. Your word stands. Your word is sure. Your word is yea and amen. Your word is truth and life. Your word, the word of the Lord, the word of the Lord, the word of the Lord that tells them potency to grow and to prevail over the circumstances of life. The word of the Lord, the word of the Lord, God's word never fails, God's word never ceases, God's word never comes to an end, God's word, my young. Hey, Maleko Payanda. He said the church is marching on. Woo, Shaka Payalaya. The gates of hell cannot prevail. Barigo Payanda Labrador. We give you thanks, O God. Mayele Pop Shako Payanda Labrador. Let's see Abdali Payanda Labrador. Mayele Baba 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 Shako Payanda Labrador. Let's do Payanda Lima Bob Shalada. Mayanda Labub Shalabrador. Masipu Payaparatoda. Malé Prakato, le Bayan de la Bradon, le Copayan de la Bradon, Mayele Bayan de la Bradon, Mayako Payana Libra Tunchi and de la Bradon, Masusayan de la Bradon, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Mayatelada. Hosanna in the highest. Mayatelada. Hosanna in the highest. Mayatelado. Hosanna in the highest. Malikalado. Hosanna in the highest. Maliparatoda. Mayele bof shaku mayandelabado. Mazizu zayatale parado. Mayatele bragadu ziyatelado. We thank you, my Father. You are the reason why we lift our hands. You are the reason why we are awake this morning. You are the reason. Mayele bof shale payandele parada. Woo! Mayandele parado. The word maker. You are the reason. The way you are the reason. Yes, Lord, my Andali, my Atalado. You are the reason, my Father. My Shaka Payanda, Lesusayatada. My Lee produces you at the Lebrado. My Lepo Prapapop Shale and the Lebrado. Magade yanda lima yatalado. Magakakada yanda lakalada. Magyakopa yanda lado. You are the reason why Mazuzala Bokshalada. Yes, Lord, Mayanda leparado. You are the reason that the husband is awake this morning. You are the reason that the wife is awake this morning. You are the reason that our children are awake this morning. You are the reason that our parents are awake this morning. You are the reason, Makala Busha. That we are alive, my Father. You are the reason. 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 Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Our praise rise to you. Our praise come to you. Our praise comes to you. Our praise comes to you. Our praise comes to you. Mayanda le bob shale prende le brado. Mayele baba bob shako mayele baba bob shakaladea. Hey, mayele bob shale bradea. Baleta bob shisuya le brado. Le papa bob shaladea le brado. Masuzi zayata zayata le payata le bradea. Woo! Thank you, my Father. Hey, my Lord, shalabaraya. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hebrews 13, 15 and 16. Thank you, my Father. Hebrews chapter 13, verse 15 and 16. He said, through Jesus, therefore let us continually offer to God a sacrifice of praise. Hallelujah. It's a continuous thing. Hallelujah. He said, through Jesus, therefore let us continually offer to God a sacrifice of praise. He said, the fruits of lips that only profess his name. Hallelujah. 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 He said, the fruit of lips that openly profess his name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It was a thing of joy, you know, watching the news, and I saw, you know, God's children on the streets openly professing the name of Jesus, even concerning us, our nation. He says, and do not forget to do good and to share with others. For with such sacrifices, God is pleased. He said, through Jesus, therefore, let us continually offer to God a sacrifice of praise. Can you just go ahead and offer unto God a sacrifice of praise, a sacrifice of thanksgiving for the week, for the blessed week that he has released unto you? Can you just go ahead and thank God for Monday, thank God for Tuesday, thank God for Wednesday, thank God for Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Oh, just go ahead and thank God. Thank Him. Let's give thanks unto Him. He said, let us openly, through Jesus, just go ahead and appreciate Him and say, Lord, I thank you for the blessed week. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. We thank you for what you did. Oh, yesterday. We thank you, O God, for the supply of your Spirit. We thank you, O God, for your move in your church. We thank you, O God, for your move in our nation. We thank you, O God, for your move in the body of Christ. We thank you, my Father. We give thanks unto you, O God, continually, Lord. We say, blessed be the name of our God. Continually, Lord, we say, hallowed be thy name, O God. Continually, Lord, we show forth your praise. Mayandele brado, mayaka bayandele bobshaka bayandele brado, masuziza yandele bobshaladea, mayale baba bobshako bayandele bradegaladea, maleko bayandele bragadele yandele bradegalade. Leto payandele bradele bradele, mayala baba bobshaka bayandele bradea. Magadunzi zuzayata gamda yandalara, baleko pandaladea. Oh, to the glory of the Father. Thank you, Jesus. It's a blessed week for us. Thank you, Jesus. It's a peaceful week for us. Thank you, Jesus. It's our week, O God, of restoration and recovery. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, because it's the week, O God, whereby you have made a way for us. We bless the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Glory to the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Colossians 4 verse 2. He said, devote yourselves to prayer. He said, being watchful and thankful. Devote yourself to prayer. It's no wonder. He said, the Bible, he said, Jesus put a parable to this end. He said that men ought always to pray and not to faint. He said, devote yourselves to prayer, being watchful. As you watch, he said, be thankful. I want us to be thankful to God as a people. I want us to be thankful to God as a nation. As you watch, as you see things happening, you know, around the nation. Oh, the Bible says we should give ourselves to prayers. And as we watch, we should be thankful. Can you go ahead and give God thanks and say, Lord, we thank you for keeping the peace. We thank you, O great God, Lord Father, Lord, for having your way despite our challenges as a people. We thank you, Lord, because we see your hand. We thank you, Lord, because you've not allowed the plan or the agenda of the wicked. You said the thief cometh not only. Oh, Malika Rabob Shalada, you've not allowed his plans to prevail. And so, Lord, we are thankful. Lord, we are thankful. As we watch the nation, Lord, we give you thanks, O God, because only your will prevail. Because only your word will prevail. Mayala Bob Shaka Bayandele Brado. Baleko Bayala Bob Shaka Bayandele Brado. Mayala Baba Bob Shaka Bayandele Brado. Mayala Baba Baba Bob Shaka Bayandele Brado. Mayele Bob Sika Dayala Lale Yanda Lato Shalada Yadada. Rakaduzi Zanda Libra Kaduzka Yandele Brado. Baleko Bayala Bob Shaka Ladea. The Prince of Peace. Oh, my Father, we bless your name, O God. We bless your name, O God. Thanks be to God. Thanks be to God. Hallelujah. Today is a day of thanksgiving. Who does give God thanks? Hallelujah. 1 Chronicles 16, 34 and 35. He said, oh, give thanks to the Lord. For he is good. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord our God is a good God. He said, for his steadfast love endures forever. He said, say also, save us, O God of our salvation, and gather and deliver us from among the nations. As you give thanks unto God, you know, you call unto him to save you. to save us as a nation. He says, save us, O God, of our salvation, and gather and deliver us from among the nations, that we may give thanks to your holy name and glory in your praise. So everything that happens, as we demonstrate, as we do this, is so that at the end we will give thanks to God. Hallelujah. 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 He said that we may give thanks to your holy name and glory in your praise. I want you, it's a day of thanksgiving. Thank God and say, Father, as everything happens, Lord, in this nation, Lord, it will be to this end, O God, that we will give thanks to your holy name. Everyone, both big and small, everyone, whether rich or poor, everyone, whether in power or citizens, that Lord, it will end in praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That is the thanksgiving this morning. Can you go ahead and thank God? Can you go ahead and see the victory? Can you go ahead and say, Lord, I thank you, because it will end in praise. Oh, the agitations of the youth, it will end in praise. The response from the government, it will end in praise. To this end, Malika Ria La Pashalabro, Lego Bayan de Lebragadum Shalabrade, Lego Bayan de Lebabababab Shalabrade, Lego Bayan de Labrado, it will end in praise. It will end in praise. The name of the Lord shall be praised. The name of the Lord in Nigeria. The name of the Lord in the north. The name of the Lord in the south. The name of the Lord in the east. The name of the Lord in the west. Lord shall be praised in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. As a people, as a church, we declare, Lord, Father, this stage will end in praise. It will end in praise. It will end in praise. It will end in praise. That everyone will know that you are the God that ruleth even in the midst of the kingdom of men. Everyone will know that you are the God that raises up one and puts down another. Everyone will know that Jehovah, the earth belongs to you. Nigeria belongs to you. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, my Father. Lord, because it will end in thanksgiving to the glory and honor of your name. In the mighty name of Jesus. People of God, let us not be deceived. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He said, give no place to the devil. He said, give no place. Give no place to the devil. So we are not giving him any chance. Not under our watch. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Colossians chapter 3, verse 15 to 17. Thank you, my Father. He said, let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. He said, let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. He said, since as members of one body, you were called to peace. Child of God, I'd like you to know, you are called to peace. I am called to peace. The peace of Christ will rule in my heart. He says, and be thankful. Let the message of Christ dwell among you richly as you teach and admonish one another with all wisdom through psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. He says, singing to God with gratitude in your heart. And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, he says, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him. He said, let the peace of Christ rule in your heart. Child of God, no disaster will come near you in the Amen. Mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I'd like you to just go ahead and say, Father, well, thank you, because you have called me unto peace. Thank you, Lord, my Father. Thank you, Lord, my Father, you have called me unto peace. What that means is that peace will, you know, that is what you will experience. My going out is peaceful. My coming in is peaceful. He said, blessed shall you be when you go out. Blessed shall you be when you come in. He said, men should lift up holy hands everywhere. Oh, praying for those in authority, so that we will live a peaceable life. We will live a quiet life. That is God's plan for us. And so the plan of God, that alone will prevail. That alone will prevail. Lord, this week we declare it is a week of peace. Oh Lord, over our dwelling, Lord, we declare peace over, oh God, the works of our hands. We declare peace over, oh God, our businesses. We declare peace over our homes, Lord. We declare peace because you are the Prince of Peace. 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 The Prince of Peace is now in my heart. Yes, Lord. He said, let not your heart be troubled. Oh, my Father, we give you thanks, oh God. Because concerning that situation, concerning that home, concerning, oh God, my Father, Lord, Jesus, it's a call upon me in the days of trouble. I will show you great and mighty things which you know not. We declare peace, oh God, peace on our streets, peace, oh God, in the nations. Maleko payende libra gagum shalabrado. Maleko payende lebababo shakapayende lebrado. Mayale kadayende lebrado. Mayale babababo shakataye. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Father. Sunday is declare his praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And child of God, it's, you know, for us, we don't just take it like another program. So every week throughout. Oh, okay. So the next, that's the first Sunday of November. In fact, we can't wait to just declare his praise. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. 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 So we just go ahead and thank God. He said, by faith, they see the victory ahead. Nothing will stop us. Hallelujah. Come November, we will declare his praise. We will give thanks and praises to God.
Yes.
Can you just go ahead and make that declaration and say, yes, Lord, we look forward to that day. We look forward because there is miracles. We look forward, oh God, Father, because there are great things, oh God. We look forward, oh God, because there are mighty testimonies, oh God. We look forward, oh God, to declare your praise. We look forward, oh God, my Yatalebo, Shalada Yatalebrado, that we commit the weeks unto your mighty hand, oh God. Yes, Lord, we enter into our praise. We enter, my Yatalebro, Suyatalebrado. Lord, to our time of thanksgiving. Maleko payanda ni mayanda ni mayanda nada. Mansusa yanda le bragado shale bayanda le brado. We give you thanks, Lord. We give you thanks, Lord. Thanks be to God who leads us in triumph. Thanks be to God who has given us victory. Thanks be to God who has made us overcomers. Thanks be to God who has made us conqueror. Thanks be to God who has made us more than the conqueror. Yes, Lord, thanks be to God. Just go ahead and give God thanks. Thank you for the children that are writing exams. Thank God for nothing will stop them. Just go ahead and thank God. Thank God for the works of your hands. Thanks be to God. Yes, Lord, we give you thanks, my Father. We rejoice for God in you. We thank you, Lord, because you have done great and mighty things for us. Hallowed be thy name, my Father.